Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide your Steam game activity, and specifically, how to hide what games you're playing on Steam. Steam makes it easy to see what other people are playing on the platform. If you want to keep current Steam game activity hidden, but you still want other people to see that you're online so they can chat with you, Steam makes this possible with some minor adjustments to your Steam privacy settings. Now let's walk through the steps to hide your Steam game activity so other people can't see what you're playing on Steam. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Click the name of your Steam profile that appears in the row of options toward the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Profile in the drop-down menu. Your Steam profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Edit Profile on this screen. The Edit Profile screen will be displayed. Step 4. Click My Privacy Settings beneath Edit on the right side of this screen. The privacy settings you can edit appear on the left side of this screen. Step 5. Click the current option displayed to the right of Game Details beneath My Profile. By default, this will be Public. A drop-down menu is displayed. Click Private in the drop-down menu. Going forward, no one, not even your friends, will be able to see when you're playing a game on Steam or what Steam game you're playing, even if you're available on Steam Chat. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.